on 96 years old Dutch-Australian woman, Jan Ruff-O'Herne, who's a survivor of Japanese military sexual slavery, is still waiting for an official apology and compensation from Japanese government. Also, many of the survivors of Japanese military sexual slavery from South Korea, they have been fighting for so hard for the rights and social justice for more than 26 years so far. Such crimes against humanity must be remembered and made aware so never get to be repeated in our human history. Thank you.